Boxing head, you know boxing, Johnathan Banks. Danny Garcia, Earl Spence, two of the best 47s or among the best 47s going at it at their prime. Yeah. Danny 36-2, Earl Spence undefeated.
Two parts for each fighter. Now, who has the edge to win? It depends on how Earl is after this car accident. Depending on how he is mentally, as long as he got the use and activities of his limbs physically, like he always have had, then okay, he's fine. But depending on how he is mentally, if he's extra motivated, and if Earl Spence comes in with an attitude to want to hurt Garcia, then I really believe that Earl Spence will have the edge to win. But if Earl Spence come with the same attitude he came in with Mickey Garcia, with Danny Garcia, then Danny ain't going to end up taking that fight. It's just how his attitude is, man. Like, he even said after the fight, he wasn't trying to hurt him, he wasn't trying to knock him out or something. Whatever you said, if Danny Garcia come in throwing the shots that I'm assuming that he always throw, and he tries to stop this kid, then Danny Garcia, whoever has the meanest of intentions, and whoever have that not quit mentality, that's who will edge out the victory for this.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Seckbach, and you can follow me on Instagram at Elie Seckbach. Take a step back, cause it's Elie Seckbach.